She's the pastor's wife whose murder is shocking the nation. Now police, in a stunning development, say they know who killed her.
We have a picture of him. We don't know the name. And this person was seen by a number of people going on the street.
In a news conference just hours ago, cops say the suspect had just robbed a home in the neighborhood.
We will find you, and we will not stop until we get you.
On our way to Chicago to take a little romantic getaway.
Just 2 weeks ago, Amanda Blackburn and her husband Davey made this video offering marriage advice to their congregation.
I really think you can lead your wife best by just being a really, really godly example to her.
The 28-year-old pastor's wife was shot in the head during a home invasion as she tried to defend the couple's year-old son, Weston. Adding to the tragedy, she was 12 weeks pregnant with their second child. Jeff Wagner is a reporter at Wish TV.
What are police saying about the investigation?
The latest is they're calling this a robbery because they're saying the suspect or suspects encountered Amanda Blackburn in the home and then telling us that there was some sort of a struggle, some sort of a moment when she tried to defend herself. But of course, she was then shot.
Her husband, Davey Blackburn, is pastor at the Resonate Church in Indianapolis.
Cops say he was at the gym and returned home Tuesday around 8:30 a.m. to discover his wife fatally wounded. He called 911 and rushed her to the hospital.
Police officers wanted to tell me last night, and they wanted to emphasize this. The officer I even spoke with said, we are 100, we are 150%. Ruling out Davey Blackburn as a suspect in this case.
Neighbors on their quiet street are in shock.
She is just such a loving mom, and he's just such a swell guy. So, yeah, for this to happen to them was just devastating to all of us in the neighborhood.
I just wanted you to see my beautiful bride that I'm bringing home.
This is video of Amanda that Davey took on their honeymoon at a resort in Mexico.
It's our resort right there. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. And then this beautiful, beautiful girl right here.
They look very much in love. Here they are attending a Chicago Cubs game at Wrigley Field. Davey Blackburn released this statement on his church website. It's impossible to communicate all the emotions my heart has been forced to process. I have not only lost my ministry partner and support, but also my very best friend.